Which chamber has low water potential? Either B or A. Which chamber has lower water potential? You see here, which chamber has low water potential? Which one? The B chamber is have low water potential, and the solution of which chamber has lower water solute, the solution of which chamber has lower solute potential? The solution of which chamber has lower solute potential? Which chamber has lower solute potential? Which one? That is A, because very less solutes are dissolved in water. And the next question, in which direction does osmosis occur? In which direction the osmosis is occurred? Here in this case, in which direction the osmosis is occurred? From A to B. And next question, which solution has high solute potential? Which solution has high solute potential? Which solution? Here the solution B have high solute potential. And if chamber has water potential of -2000 kilopascals and the other have -1000 kilopascal, which chamber that has the higher water potential? So this is the comparison question. Here two water systems, one water system have the water potential, that is -2000 kilopascals. So the water potential is measured in megapascals or kilopascals. Another chamber is consist, the water potential is -1000 kilopascal, which is large. So the -1000 kilopascal is large compared to -2000 kilopascals. Here the question is, which chamber the higher water potential? Which chamber has the higher water potential? One is consist -2000 kilopascal, another one is -1000 kilopascal. So -1000 kilopascals are having the high water potential compared to -2000 kilopascals. So here low water potential. Here is the question is, which chamber is the higher water potential? the chamber with water potential that equivalent to minus 1000 kilopascals that show the higher water potential.